A cost for a residential battery really varies. There's varying quality of products, so consumers do need to be careful, I guess, what they're jumping into. Prices will vary for a standard system around the 10 kilowatt hour, anywhere from $14,000 to $6,000, but that varies in quality. The most common solar system on the market would be a 5 kilowatt inverter with 6.5 or 6.6 kilowatts of solar panels connected to it. The most common battery system for a residential home would be around that 10 kilowatt hour kind of mark. That's the most suitable size for most homes. But like everything, everyone has different conditions and energy use profiles. A complete new system, so that'd be solar and a battery together. So maybe a 5 kilowatt inverter, a 6.6 kilowatt PV array, and around a 10 kilowatt hour battery. You'd be expecting to pay around that $15,000 to $17,000 for a quality system. If you're just looking to retrofit a battery and around a 10 kilowatt hour system, that's probably more around the $8,000 to $12,000 mark, depending on what battery you choose. If you have an existing PV system, yes, there is the option to add an AC version of the battery. So it's an AC coupled. So that will basically hardwire directly into your switchboard, and any excess energy that would be exported from your existing solar system will actually, before going to the grid, it'll be charging into your battery, and then you can use that at night time. For the average family that's looking to invest in a battery or a solar plus storage system, I would recommend getting as much advice as you can, speaking to, you know, reputable companies that can give you a good energy assessment of your property, and they'll be able to stack up and let you know if it does make sense for you.